What is going on, guys, and welcome back to Touchdowns to Home Runs. My name is Bernie, and today we're going to be doing a player profile breakdown on Anthony Edwards, the 6'5", 225-pound shooting guard from Georgia. As I've said in previous videos, this draft was far from predictable, and even at the top of the draft board, we didn't really know who was going to be taken from 1 through 4. I feel pretty confident saying that there's about 4 guys who are in the conversation for the number one pick. But Anthony Edwards was probably the most favored. According to 24/7 Sports, coming out of high school, Anthony Edwards was rated as a 5-star recruit, and he was also ranked number 2 nationally in the recruiting class of 2019. For the Georgia Bulldogs in 2019-20, Anthony Edwards averaged 19.1 points per game, 5.2 rebounds, 2.8 assists, and 1.3 steals. Anthony Edwards has a terrific combination of size and strength, and overall his frame is very developed. He's explosive, but at the same time he's light on his feet, which makes him an extremely good slasher, especially from the half court. He can finish around the rim, and because of his size and strength, is really good at finishing through contact. He can dribble, create his own shots, and is actually a pretty good shooter. In college, he shot about 77% from the free throw line and about 40% from the field. Anthony Edwards looks like he might have some defensive upside, especially in terms of rebounding on the defensive glass. If you made it to this point in the video, thank you. Let me know your thoughts on Anthony Edwards down in the comment section below. If you liked today's video, make sure to leave a thumbs up and subscribe to Touchdowns to Home Runs. If you haven't already, make sure to check out our podcast, our website, and our store. All those links are down in the description down below, so be sure to check those out. Anyways, guys, if you made it to this point in the video, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you guys next time.